we should be playing Timberwood instead, but I really wanted to play Pokemon. Yeah, if all of my Pokemon die, it's over. It's all over. But I am doing that. I don't release the Pokemon, I keep them, because I figured just to spite me, you all will be like, oh, trade me this Pokemon. So I have them sitting in here. I love them. I love them so much. And I wish they were with me now, but they're not. They're dead. And I miss them so much. Look at how pretty they are. Anyway. And like, I wouldn't be able to use the traded Pokemon until I was done with Nuzlocke, obviously. Yeah. Oh wait, is it, that's the thing? I can trade you to get the evolution. I don't know how trading works, because I didn't even like think about that until my brother brought it up the other day. They were like, oh, you can't get these things. Or was it Cupcake? Might have been Cupcake. Yes. Yay! I can now fish for things. Ooh. Now the question is, probably. I don't know. Okay. I thought I had to press like a specific button or something. Do I fish here? And get another water type Pokemon? Probably not, right? I should probably stick to seeing if I could get something new in like a grass or something. Okay. Well, since I'm not battling you, just need to keep the quackers in the front. Sorry. They'll all listen no matter what level they're. It said up to level 30 though. I could get a carp. Go in this grass. I was gonna battle first. Is there not any grass over there? Yeah, I'm going in this grass. What we got? Ooh. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. I thought it was just, if they got to level 30, I was screwed. Yay, stickers. Okay, so that works. Is this a new Pokemon or an old Pokemon? Oh, you die. Oh wait, there's an evolution. Oh no, it counts because I caught it already. Okay, I was about to say, how does that work? Oops. And do as much damage as I wanted it to. Yeah, I'm just gonna swap for high. Bye. I just can't wait until I get fly so I can get all the freaking berries that I planted. Cause like going back to grab them is a pain in the butt. Oops. Well, yeah, I guess I could do it from here too. All the deuce or the barrel. Someone is like, I'm congested to all hell and can barely smell and or talk apparently, but someone is smoking. Obviously gonna need to look somewhere else, because that's not giving me anything else. Screw it. Bear with me, I'm gonna go heal you. This is me on Nuzlocke. Where's the Pokemon Center, and did I just heal? Can I heal again? Yeah, I'll leave Quark. I need to... Ooh, okay. Double battle? I got you. Actually, definitely... Might be good for that. Sub double battle. There's a person dressed up like a Pikachu. That's a weird thing for you two to say, but okay. They know you then. They know you like the animals. I never watched Tokyo Ghoul. I only like know snippets of it. I also need to go back to watching Black Butler. Or reading. It just like did it kept my attention sometimes. I wanted it to keep my attention. Sleep, damn it. There we go. Yeah. I like the pictures. I like the photos. Ooh, that ear just decided to ring something fierce. Ow. Ow. Okay. It went away. You're fine. It's fine. That was not okay. Time to go heal again. I know I have potions and stuff, but that's just, it seems like a waste. If I don't use them in battle. You're so tiny! You're so cute. For the stickers. I mean, if that's what you wanna believe, Tiny Tot. Where are your parents? I know I'm 10 years old, but where are your parents? On you. And when did you get that? I did not get that too much. Oh, right. Arm so aggressive. It's got hearts and stuff, and it's just like, ah, aggressive this. Okay, I gotta remember to check them after every battle run. I know I did done it in the past, but I just forgot. You got this, hi! No, hi. Don't hurt yourself in confusion. There you go. Ah, oh, come on. There you go. Good job, hi. You're the best. $380 on me. I never had that much on me when I was your age. This is nonsense. Oh, battle time. Dawnstone. Yeah, that's an evolution stone. What the heck? That's why I was like, why does this look like an evolution stone? Because of this. I am. Okay. What's down there that I need to get? Oh, look at Ghastly. Wait. Do I have anything to combat that? Do I have to fight that? Excuse me while I cheat. I got normal. Okay, we're fine. 97. Yes, let me just steal that man's gasoline. Oh, what is this? Do I get to use the odd keystone more than once? Because I doubt it. I was going to do something. I brought this up for a reason. Why did I bring this up? Nope, my brain's gone. Why am I going down here? Just to see what happens. It's totally an Xbox. Absolutely an Xbox. It's an Xbox 360, in fact. Where I'm pretty sure the only game that I had for it was, Call of Duty. Why do I keep seeing you? No, that's why I was having such a hard time of, like, thinking something to get you, because I like to get things that are useful. You know me. I like to get things that are useful. True. Listen, I can give you a 360. It's sitting in my brother's room. Doing nothing, because they got a new Xbox One. Owned! I guess it's a good thing they didn't get rid of it. Well, I guess it's a good thing they don't get rid of a lot of stuff. I need to just go and purge that house. Badoo is a grass type Pokemon. No. No. Yes. Yes. Well, I mean, it'll be there for when you need it. When you get So there's a thing called the mail. I use it quite often. I am swapping this book. I had to remind myself. We're fine. That's fine. My brain's here, kind of, maybe. I don't know. Hello, you. I have one of you. It doesn't have that many good moves anymore. What do I mean anymore? Like, I got rid of moves. That's not what happened. No. That's mine. That was a Christmas gift to me years ago. You could have the Atari. Yeah. They have an Atari, or they have an Atari, a Sega, and the N64. Oh, you have an Atari? Is it the actual Atari, or is it, whatchacallit? Did they make a mini Atari? I don't even know anymore what they made. So many systems. I don't even know if the Xbox still works. I think my Xbox broke. I think they have your Xbox. So that's how we play the Star Wars Battlefront. There we go. I remembered. This is true. Actually, I think you might have to fight my brothers for it, because they were playing it recently. Recently? Last year? I don't know. I would probably have to take the older TV with it, though. I couldn't imagine trying to play that on a newer TV. That would be, sneeze? No. That would be weird. Yeah, I'm sorry, I also try to warn you guys about sneezes, because muting is almost impossible to mute the first sneeze. to be sitting in silence for a while. Well, gone. Anytime I go and mute the OBS, it's like, no, you don't have to sneeze anymore. Buddy, why you do this to me? I'm like cursed anytime I'm around younger kids to just get a cold. It's just, it's a curse. It's out there. Crackers has stolen me 20. Keep it. I love the way it runs. It does like a Naruto run. Chimchar, you're so cute. It feels so weird calling you Chimchar, but this is what we've done. Shut up, Moogle! Shut up. I will hate you. I still haven't caught anything on this route. No. Do I put in the keystone here? I feel like that'll end me. Ugh. Grass here. Got a person there that I'm probably gonna have to fight. Okay. Sharky! Hey, Sharky. Why won't you give me a new Pokemon game? Come on. You think I'll kill it with Rollout again? Cause I believe it. How are you doing, Sharky? Oh, game, stop spinning around. That's not doing me any good. Emergency kind of tastes like blood, though. I have to take more, knock off. Yeah, I don't know what it's called. Stop avoiding attacks, damn it. That would hurt. Sneeze. I'm gonna have to use a potion because this next one's gonna hurt a lot. Hey, happy New Year! I hope it was of use when we used it. Yeah, see, that should hurt. Also, anyone that doesn't go follow Sharky and Sass and my cuz, because they're awesome. And hopefully, cuz you can get back to streaming eventually, because you're fun to watch. You're all fun to watch. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't FUCK YOU! Yep. I was promoting you, Sass, and saying that you were amazing. Yeah. Had a great old leg. My heart is beating so fast right now. Out of anger. I just wanted to level Quackers up. Quackers was doing so great. You were doing so great. Yeah, I needed you for the next, for the next stupid badge, and now you're dead, because I was being stubborn and didn't want to swap you out, because I wanted you to get most of the XP. Yay!